Welcome to two examples of determining the smallest number of votes needed to win under the plurality method. For a quick review, when using the plurality voting method, the choice with the most first preference votes is declared the winner. Ties are possible and would have to be settled through some sort of runoff. We don't want to confuse this with a majority, where a majority is more than half or more than 50% of the votes. So going back to our example, we want to consider an election with 589 votes. If there are six candidates, what is the smallest number of first place votes a candidate could win with under the plurality method? So to answer this question, let's begin by assuming a six-way tie. If there was a six-way tie, the number of votes each candidate would receive would be 589 divided by 6. But 589 divided by 6 is not a whole number, it's approximately 98.17. But we know we can't have a fractional or decimal part of a vote, so this decimal part here is indicating that one vote is being split between the six candidates, which means if one candidate was to receive that vote they're splitting, or 99 votes, this would be the smallest number of first place votes a candidate could receive and win using the plurality method. In this situation, five of the candidates would receive 98 votes and one would receive 99. To check this, notice that 5 times 98 plus 1 times 99 does equal 589. 5 times 98 plus 99, as we see, is 589 votes. Therefore, the candidate receiving 99 votes would be the winner using the plurality method. The second question is the same, but now there are 7 candidates. So if there's a 7-way tie, each candidate would receive 589 votes divided by 7. So 589 divided by 7 is approximately 84.14. Again, we know we can't have a fractional or decimal part of one vote. In this case, the one extra vote is being divided among the 7 candidates, but if it wasn't, and one candidate received that vote, they would have 85 votes. The other candidates would only have 84 votes. And therefore, 85 votes is the smallest number of votes a candidate could win with under the plurality method. This indicates that 6 of the 7 candidates would receive 84 votes, and only one candidate would receive 85 votes. 6 times 84 plus 1 times 85 is equal to 589. As we see here. I hope you found this explanation helpful.